Evet, merhabalar arkadaşlar. Kanalıma hoş geldiniz. Bir önceki bölüm devam serisi. Bakalım bu sefer bizi neler bekliyor olacak. İnşallah bu bölüm de bizi zorlamaz fazla. Keyif seyirler.
Roll with the armor for the tower!
Fever, Raider, we are in the AO. Keep air support on standby, how copy? Fever. Salter, say again.
Gale down. Don't pick it up. Heads up, we've got incoming.
Could be our air support.
That ain't ours.
Gotta get up close and personal! Cover me! Not too late for you to join SCAR team, Sergeant.
Our boy's still in the fight! That's some tough metal. We're locked down, Sergeant.
Roger that. Hold Saito! Roll with the armor to the tower!
Fever, Raider, we are in the AO. Keep air support on standby. How copy? Fever. Salter, say again.
Gale down. Don't pick it up. Heads up, we've got incoming.
Could be our air support.
That ain't ours.
Gotta get up close and personal! Cover me!
What? Are you crazy?
To join SCAR team, Sergeant.
Captain, if its circuits aren't damaged, I may be able to reboot the C-12.
Ha-ha! Our boy's still in the fight! That's some tough metal. Bridge locked down, Sergeant.
Roger that. All Saito! Roll with the armor to the tower!
Fever, Raider, we are in the AO. Keep air support on standby. How copy? Fever. Salter, say again.
General's down. Short, pick it up. Heads up, we've got incoming.
Could be our air support.
Say again.
General's down. George, pick it up.
Heads up, we've got incoming.
Could be our air support.
Knees. Not here or anywhere else.
We need to clear out before they hit our position.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! I want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. It's just us.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die!
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
We're taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Ethan, could you unlock this elevator?
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Ethan, you're with me.
Aye, sir.
I'm waiting for no man, Captain.
See you two in hell.
Count on it.
Let's get up these stairs and find a way out.
Captain Reyes, there is no hope of victory. We will bury your brothers. We will hunt your son. Death is no disgrace.
I'm in position.
Friendly to the fire! Yeah! Hell yeah!
up on your HUD for a sit-rep. Our C-12 and assault vehicles are down. Without the ordnance they were carrying, we need to run an airstrike to take out the tower. McCollum designated a gas venting turbine. We hit it, the pressure builds, and the tower detonates. Ready to party?
Good work, Marines. Scars will take it from here.
Roger that. Button it up. They want some ground.
Copy that, Staff Sergeant.
Get your warping on, Reyes. Let's blow shit up and go home. Scar 2, we've got a bulky ranging. Where are you?
1-1, we are engaged. Will Horton come to you? Splashdown!
2-1, I need your baton cleanup. We're breaking for the turbine. Fold in and keep us clear.
Roger that, Femur.
Critical damage. Take out that Ajax engine!
Incoming sound. No word from Gator?
Nothing yet. They're good. Don't worry.
I hope so.
Hope's not good enough. Gotta have faith.
Commanding officer, Captain. My mission is yours.
Who says?
Oh, I'm hardware, sir. Ultimately expendable.
No, no. You're my brother, Ethan.
You're talking robot, brother.
Affirmative.
Well, I am the handsome one, sir.
No doubt. Looks like this is the end of the line, partner.
I think I'm scared, sir.
Me too.
Captain, stay with me. Sir. Captain.
Arkadaşlar.
Captain, can you hear me? Captain Reyes. He's coming to.
There you go, sailor.
Open your eyes. This is Tigris Captain Theron.
Heart rate stabilizing. Blood gases and range.
It's Chief Bryant Ling. He's a Tigris Corpsman.
Where's Ethan?
Right here, sir.
You're on a shuttle from my vessel, Tigris. I'm taking you back to Retribution.
My ship, my crew.
Retribution's in good hands. Sit him up. She's right out there, in all her guts and glory.
Who contacted you?
Lieutenant Salter. She asked the Admiral for a retrieval team. Under the circumstances, he deemed the recovery too risky.
Reins didn't authorize the rescue.
War has no friends, Reyes. Perhaps my motivations were selfish, but I have no intention of fighting out here alone. I tasked a pilot and two spotters, and we set out to your last known location.
How did you account for radial velocity?
Gravitational drag and something we've been lacking. Luck. We had to pry Ethan's arms open. They had frozen around you, protecting his captain to the end. Dauntless valor, Ethan.
Boundless terror, Captain.
You are a humble one.
5 seconds to die.
Thanks, Farron. You saved our lives.
We are a fraternity of two, you and I. 50% attrition rate is not gonna fly. Welcome home, Captain.
Above and beyond the call, Farron.
A calculated risk, Lieutenant. I'll be returning to Tigris now. Let's get back to work.
Be careful with him.
Captain, please. I can look after myself.
Ethan, go to engineering, see Mac, get a clean bill.
What about you, sir?
Don't you worry about me.
Try and stop me, sir.
Salt, I heard what you...
You ready?
Always.
Your crew's waiting for you, Captain.
Waste any time.
Bring him up.
Bridge is sealed.
Captain Reyes, it's damn good to see you, son. First and foremost, I have a classified briefing for your eyes only. Meet me in your operations office.
Yes, sir.
Kamo, patch the Admiral into the Captain's operations office.
Check. Connecting now.
Go ahead, Admiral.
This is an update on the Aetiscon saboteur. Our team has completed a forensic evaluation of the SDF asset we now know as Raya. An internally planted device was found on the prisoner. It's a transponder, emitting as we speak.
What message is it sending?
We're still decrypting it. In the meantime, I briefed Lieutenant Salter on the developments in the field that need your attention. The war goes on, Captain Reyes. Defeat is not an option. Top Cat out.
Secure connection has terminated, sir.
Thanks, Kamo.
More detailed reports available there at your desk terminal, Reyes. Or we can choose our next mission.
Good
This is a classified briefing regarding the POW apprehended in Geneva. After using our ATIS guns against our fleet, the operative known as Raya attempted to destroy the entire ATIS system. This would have left Earth vulnerable to aerial attack. At this time, it's unclear if the guns can be destroyed from another location. I'll keep you posted on any and all developments. Top Cat out.
Today, the front embarks on a conquest. Here and now, we will eradicate the authority and influence of the Earth. Our world is just beginning. Theirs is dying. It is not enough to break free. We will break them. Their cities will burn along with the pages of their history. Mars Eternal.
Biz ne olduk? Şimdi gidelim bir sonraki göreve.
The ops map's updated and available whenever you're ready, Commander.
Evet arkadaşlar. Her zamanki gibi yine biraz zorlandık. Ama üstesinden geldik. Umarım sıkılmamışsınızdır. Kanalıma abone olup paylaştığım videoları beğenmeyi unutmayın. Kendinize iyi bakın. Seviniyorsunuz.